My name's Asa Reese. I'm one of the co-owners of the GrinderHouse. Every Friday night, we do a live show. We broadcast on internet FM radio. It is rebroadcast again out of New York City, another internet radio station. And then once a month, they play our show out of Muscle Shoals, Alabama, which is a new station that we picked up. It's really very cool. If you're not aware, February 8th is the week of the Tennessee Songwriter Week. This is their second annual. Their inaugural year, they went around and they had competitions in Bristol and Memphis and Nashville and a number of other prominent cities in Tennessee. This year, they reached out to venues like ours, and they asked us if we would want to be a qualifying round for the songwriter competition that they're holding. And the winners end up going to the Bluebird Cafe to compete, and their song gets recognized as, for that year's Song of the Year by songwriters. It's to promote the craft of songwriting. It's to promote those people like our artist tonight, who is his career, writing songs. We have some incredible judges, Hall of Famers. We have Jerry Foster that's coming in from Foster and Rice. He's probably written more number one songs than I've heard in my lifetime. We also have Gerald Smith, another Hall of Famer of North America, Songwriter Hall of Fame. Jerry's in the Country Music Hall of Fame, Songwriter Hall of Fame. And we also have Sean Gassaway coming to judge as well. So we have some exciting news associated with that as well. We're working very closely with WCTE to come in and film the show, and they would end up making four episodes that they would play on their station and their affiliate stations, which is really very cool that they consider coming down and doing that. Well, enough of that. I'm going to go ahead and turn this over to our guest tonight. His credits, I'll let Dave tell you. You know what? I love this guy. The first time he came to play, I had to write him an email afterwards and said, "Dave, man, you really hit me. I mean, your lyrics are tight. I connected with so much you had to say." He's written for some of the top stars out there right now, and others I'll let him talk about. Anyway, tonight, folks, we have for you the one, the only, the great Dave Pahanish. Dave, take it away, buddy.
All right. Thank you all. Thank you very much. My family tonight, they're gonna get up and play a little bit later, but I'll do a song you may have heard. This is a song I wrote about 10 years ago that Keith Urban recorded, so I wrote it to my wife here, so it's called Without You. Suddenly back to the world, it's got a hold. each other. Trapper, say, don't be nothing without you. Fast car, guitar, oh, say to the light, the love. If you haven't seen me before, you wouldn't know the difference, but if I reach for my handkerchief halfway through a song, that's the reason. I'm not crying or anything. If you hear me pull away from the mic real quickly and cough, no big deal. That's the end of it. I won't say any more about it. How's everybody feeling? Look good. This is such a cool town. Thank you all for coming out, and let me see here, what's next? Just something I grew up on. I grew up on one of the first albums I ever bought with my own money was a Beatles record, so I'm about to do a George Harrison song. tracks me like no other. Something in the way that she moves me. Dying to hear my wife sing, so you want to come up and sing a few? Well, why, they are dying for it. I could read it. Sorry about that. Let's start with it. She'll sing background on one. We'll ease into some stuff here. Is it? This is one we like to sing together. Lift the guitar up just a little bit. I'm having some kind of weird up and down on the volume. Oh, there we go. I'll take it down here. That's good. This is called Gypsy. This muddy river, 1,000 miles or more from here, swear I swore I would never change my name, stake a claim, or disappear. My parents were born in Mississippi. They settled down there till they died. As for me, I'm just a gypsy, traveling far, playing bars, and getting high. Still not sure what I was searching for when I set sail that day. Took you slip away, hey. Oh Lord, I pray, forgive me for my gypsy ways. Another crowded, noisy borrow. Another empty bottle of beer. Another day, another dollar. Pay the band, pack the van, and disappear. Still not sure what I was searching for when I set sail that day. Till I moves away, oh Lord, I pray, forgive me my gypsy way. Thank you. Say goodbye to Mississippi. Place where I was born and raised. Wave goodbye to the gypsy. Watch me see the way. Size of the cookie that my daughter was just chewing. It was the size of her head. It was very.
And she's cut almost
holes
done
out
it.
For your eyes. This is a song I wrote somewhat, maybe about 3-4 months ago. I play a lot of this place in Mont Eagle, Tennessee, called the Smokehouse. It's a great place, and they have these cabins there that we get to. They put the artists up for the evening. And I was the artist that night. They put me up, so I stayed there alone, woke up the next morning with this song in my head because I dreamed it. I woke up from the dream. I didn't realize yet that it was a dream. I'd heard someone, a friend of mine, singing this on the radio, and it was their new single, and I'm like, oh, wow, I wish I'd written that song. It's so cool. And it had this kind of waltzy feel to it, and then I kind of came to, and I realized that this song was still up for grabs, and reached into my subconscious and somehow pulled a lot of it out. But it's the song itself is about a dream. It's about a girl that's dreaming about losing the woman she loves. It's supposed to be for a girl to sing it, and then ultimately for a duet. So my wife and I are going to sing it together. And if you feel like waltzing, we're totally cool with that. It's called Honey Honey.
Honey, honey, where?
There's no need to doubt it was real. So I'll lie right here, fight back the tears, but I can't fight the way that I feel. Sky's falling down. You were with me last night when I turned out the light. But honey, where are you now? Honey, honey, wake up, you said. Shake off these dreams from your head. Everything's alright, I'm here by your side, now till my very last breath.
That's Kristen Lee, by the way, that's her name. She should come up later and sing a song or two. We're gonna do an oldie, at least that's what I call it. Everybody's talking at me, I can't hear what they're saying. Only the echoes in my mind. People stop and stare, I can't see the faces no more. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. And where the weather suits my clothes. Back in off the northeast wind, I'm sailing on the summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. Shining through the pouring rain, and where the weather suits my clothes, yeah. Backing off of the northeast wind, I'm sailing on the summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me, I can't hear what they're saying. Only the echoes in my mind. People stop and stare, but I can't see the faces. Only the shadows in my eyes. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. It suits my clothes, yeah. Like a novel northeast wind, I'm sailing on the summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone. Dude, folky version of this. This is the Jehu song. Bang's calling, this is tearing me apart. Don't know what's holding together this broken heart. I can read your lips too. Can't tell from now. Don't know sight from sound. I can't. Deep sea thunder, heal the heart. And it's plain to see I'm better off without you. Strange to think how much I've allowed you to get inside of my head, twist every word I said. Make me feel like I was in the wrong, that you had the right to run around town every night. I'm better off without you. Now the dust has settled and it's clear to me. I got lost. Dust has settled and it's clear to see. Things are not what they appear to be. Like all the lies you told, like you're only my whole. I should have known all along you were bound to leave. Cause it's plain to see I'm wrong without you. Strange to think how much I've allowed you to get inside of my head, twist every word I said, and make me feel like I was in the wrong. That you had the right to run around town. That's alright. I'm better off without you. This would be a great part for Jake to walk in the door, wouldn't it? Sun's gonna shine one of these days. Rain's gonna stop, clouds gonna break. Cause it's plain to see I'm better off without you. Strange to think how much I allowed you. Yeah, to get inside of my head, take every word I said. Make me feel like I was in the wrong, and you had the right to turn my world around. Let's all ride. I'm better off without you. Better off without you, yeah. I'm better off without you.